I've been competing internationally for the last 5 years.
We haven't seen a lot of him at the major international competitions. That's because of the depth of skating in Russia. He follows behind Yagudin, Plushenko, Alexander Apt. Skated at Skate America earlier in the season and finished seventh. And in this short program, he will skate to the Music Caravan. Attempt a quad in this short program, but we'll open with a combination triple axel, triple toe. Shaky on the landing of the triple lutz, but a clean jump. The fluidity in his skating that his Russian teammates have. Doesn't quite have their extension or the flow. But he did what he set out to do there.
The 24-year-old from Russia. One that will be of importance to a Canadian team. Katie Winkler and René Lossa of Germany. We say that because Shailen Bourne and Viktor Kratz are in a battle for a trip to the Grand Prix final with this team. And as you can see, it is cabaret.
Original dance this year comes from either Quickstep, Foxtrot, Charleston, or March. Must be at least two of those different tempos. Required elements in the original dance. Two different footwork sequences, two lifts, and a dance spin, all required. And this portion is worth 30% of the total score. They're not allowed to touch. Must do twizzle sections where they turn on one foot.
Mm-hmm. Well, life is a cabaret, a very well-regarded program from Katie Winkler and René Lossa of Germany.
Very much a character piece, and they're becoming known for being able to portray characters in their original dances. A lot of humor.
Free of figure skating, the men's free skate. And in second, after the short program from Russia, Roman Sedov.
Skating to the music of chess, and he has never landed a quad in competition. He has landed quads in practice. He does not do a quad toe loop like most of the skaters. He does a much more difficult quad loop, an edge jump. Here it comes now. Oh, and he doubled it. Difficult element, the triple axel, triple toe. Yes. Nice flow on that landing. Double Lutz was supposed to be a triple. Triple axel, this time out of a spread eagle. And now a spread eagle into a triple salchow. He's got the choreography, but he just doesn't feel it. It looks like he's going through the motions.
Like he's thinking about the program as he goes on. I've got to be here, jump.
And when you think instead of feel, you don't connect with the audience. Doubled his first triple lutz. There was a fall there on his second. Looking like he's running out of speed at the end of this performance. Thank you.
From Russia, Roman Sedov. He was second after the short program.
Looked like he was having trouble with conditioning in that program. He couldn't just let it go and let it fly. I don't think he had the strength to do it. Unlike an Alexei Yagudin, who gives absolutely everything throughout the performance.
We'll return. And you know, Debbie, it wouldn't be unusual that a dance team rides along on reputation.
Won't happen for long, though. This team is hot.
This is the Lithuanian team, Margarita Drobiansko and Povilas Vanagas. This team is coached by Elena Trekovskaya, but has also started to work on their choreography with her. And at 29, that's Margarita's age, and Povilas is 30, you can see that they're getting ready for that next step. Third in the world from Lithuania, Margarita Drobiansko and Povilas Vanagas.
Rob, I'm a very big fan of this team. I believe their philosophy has been quite chancy and risky this year. They are skating to, listen to this, recognizable tango dance music. I think some of the wild things that other teams are putting together are really negative influences on dance, and I think that Pavlas and Rita have extended themselves in a wonderful way. They are great skaters. They play within the rules.